What are you doing?
What am I doing? I saw it on the internet, so it must be true. If your wood is dry, you should be able to blow straight through one end to the other because there's less resistance because there's not any water or very little water in it. So you're supposed to be able to take some dish liquid and rub it. I guess I don't have enough. Rub it. And then wrap your lips around it.
Oh my God, there's
See?
Oh
That means it's dry. And I think I'm going to have an aneurysm.
my